buy now. Hey, in this video, I'm going to take you through the 3 ways to make 100 CDs per day, and we start right now.
Kindly subscribe and click the bell icon.
Making 100 CDs per day is a lot more easier than you think. With these 3 ways, you'll be able to make, save, and invest 100 CDs every day using a free fundraising tool. There is this fundraising system from Isis Global Health Limited that allows its users to use it freely to generate income with both individually and a group. This system pays you 30 CDs each anytime you invite someone to the system, and guess what? It is free, and all the monies that the people pay to you do not go to the system or go to any second party. All the monies come to your Momo wallet straight to allow for easy transaction. And you know what? If you want to register with this system, the link is in the description section below to register it now and be part of my group here. We can create this and build this together. How much money do you make per day? Comment your answer down there below so that I'll be able to help you in any other system that will help you increase it, or any advice that you need from me. Alright, the second one is starting a barbering or a hairdressing salon in Ghana here. I know not everybody is talented or something to start the job, but this one is limited to those who have it. Who have that talent to start it. And you know what, our hair grows every day and hence needs a good shape to look very well or very nice, because you see that now my hair is something and I need to shave it. Yeah. But you know what, this work is not seasonal. It is a recurring business that gives you money every fucking day, and you need to be part of this industry. They are making money every single day. This one will set you more than the 100 CDs that I'm talking about. Imagine shaving or barbering about 50 people a day. How much money will you get? Calculate it to yourself. Okay, the third one is reselling of products and becoming agent for service providers. Reselling of products such as credit cards, credit transfers, retail and wholesale product allows you to generate some income. As the vendors of these businesses fix their own prices and earn a commission from the providers as well. And you know what? Those who like the idea of becoming agent for service providers like MTN, Tigo and other banks, it allows you to also earn a commission in any transaction that you do. That will give you more considerable amounts to reach that 100 CDs I'm talking about, or even more. All these ideas allows you to make 100 CDs per day in Ghana. Doubting it? Start now. If you found this video helpful, like, share and comment. And also send it to your friends who might need this video. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe.